Hey guys, so it is 7:16 in the morning right now, and I am going to New Jersey today at 9 to go see Justine and Matt for the first time. I'll be in the car.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between.
The story of
my life, I take her home.
Hello.
Two for the bar.
Shut up.
Slap your album. Rip that weave off your head so fast.
Hey guys, so I just got home and it is around... It is 8 o'clock right now. So we drove from 4 o'clock... Or no, we drove from 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock. So it was like a 3-hour trip back to... But I had the best time. I met so many people. I met Taylor, Justine, Matt, Rob, Matt. Oh wait, I already said Matt. But yeah, this was an amazing day. I'm gonna have like a little slideshow of pictures, like right now. So bye.
Although I am broken, my heart is unchanged. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between.
This video, but go check out my other videos. Sorry, this isn't a challenge Sunday, but that'll be up next week. But so go check out my other videos, subscribe and give this video a like, and check out my Vine and check out all my other friends' Vines. They'll be in the description below. Yeah, so bye.